The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy by Douglas Adams, starring Peter Jones as The Book.
The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy has this to say on the subject of towels. A towel, it says, is about the most massively useful thing any interstellar hitchhiker can carry. For one thing, it has great practical value. You can wrap it around you for warmth on the cold moons of Jaglan Beta, sunbathe on it on the marble beaches of Santraginus V, huddle beneath it for protection from the Acturan meganats as you sleep beneath the stars of Kakrafoon. Use it to sail a mini-raft down the slow, heavy River Moth. Wet it for use in hand-to-hand combat. Wrap it round your head to avoid the gaze of the ravenous bug-bladder beast of Trial, which is such a mind-bogglingly stupid animal, it assumes that if you can't see it, it can't see you. And even dry yourself off with it if it still seems clean enough. Much has been written on the subject of towels, most of which stresses the many practical functions they can serve for the modern hitchhiker. Two seminal books are Wordle Sneng's compendious tome, Bath Sheets in Space, which is far too large to carry but sits magnificently on fashionable coffee tables, and Frat Gad's handbook, Heavily Modified Face Flannels, an altogether terse work for masochists. However, only the Hitchhiker's Guide explains that the towel has a far more important psychological value, in that anyone who can hitch the length and breadth of the galaxy, rough it, slum it, struggle against mind-boggling odds, win through, and still know where his towel is clearly a man to be reckoned with. Hence a phrase which has passed into hitchhiking slang, as in, "Hey, you sass that hoopy, Ford Prefect. There's a prude who really knows where his towel is." Sass means know, be aware of, meet, have sex with. Hoopy means really together guy, and frude means really amazingly together guy.
Sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside the darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave heart, free lover's soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate, break down the guarded gate. There's not much time left today.
Now like I loved you then, this is the road and these are the hills. From Mars a misunderstanding once, but now we look it in the eye.
Give me-